So, apparently, Laden was killed in the Swedish newspaper and gives a lot of attention to it. Times Square, Grand Central Station, the towers, the president. House in Pakistan, terror attacks all over the world, timeline, world's most hated terrorist, and also attention for Swedish soldiers apparently in Afghanistan. Then we've also got the city paper. It also has similar pictures. The attack on the towers. They have pictures of the New York Post and the Daily News. And they're asking if it's going to be a reprisal from radical terrorists. The same picture of this Molly Mary Power person. If you see this one, and then you see the cover of the, it's taken from two different sides. And they have New York Monday in America with her. And then they have Yemen also on Monday. I guess they're in Pakistan, I don't know. Government something in Yemen. So that's a picture from Yemen and picture maps of where bin Laden was hiding. A lot of attention. Huge picture of the president. The word Islam you see a whole lot. So I don't know exactly what they're saying, so I don't read Swedish, but I think this says experts are warning for reprisal attacks. And then I don't know what this says, but this means worlds, and this means arch enemy. I have a feeling this means government because it does in Dutch and also in German. That's it. On every page, the same thing. Osama bin Laden is dead. 19 pages of coverage in the local paper and also in the city, in the national paper. There's also 16 pages of coverage, so a sobering message at breakfast. And I don't know really how I feel about this because I was there and I saw the attacks happen. And I remember in 1998 when I went to Europe for the first time, the Aunt Kim warned me that if my plane was hijacked and they mentioned the name of Osama bin Laden, that I needed to get rid of my passport and not say that I was American. And I was like, what's his name again? How do you spell that? Because I had never heard of him. And then, of course, a year later, everybody had heard of him. And then 2 years later, everybody who was living under a rock also had heard of him. This is a guy that I grew up being afraid of. And our president gave the order for him to be killed. We'll see what happens next.